My loneliness is killing me. And I must confess, I still believe, still believe.
How old is this marker? It has crystals on it.
Does it really?
Yes.
Okay, this is what you guys look like in my head. This is all of you, my little twinkle butts. There you go. Hey, Snap, Crackle, and Pop Tarts. It's Glitch here, along with a very good friend of mine, Seamor, who knows how to draw, which is basically what this entire video is going to be. A big, fun game of Pictionary. Whoa! I also have no artistic abilities, so this should be
great.
Interesting.
Now no one can see it.
Oh, now I want snacks.
You just, and then ups, and then you just came down. One. Okay. Well, then I'm gonna be thirsty.
Right, steady, go!
A butt.
The Attack on Titan symbol. Cat. A fox. Toothless!
Damn it! Yeah, you got it.
Yes.
I didn't even. This is all I got. This is all I got, and then.
I got this.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Ready? Alright. Four sparkles.
Damn it. Alright.
Gotta think of something else. Can you see?
Yes.
It's an animal of some kind. It's a mouse. It's a dwarf mouse. it's got little arms, little oh, those are big feet. Is it a squirrel?
Yeah!
Oh my gosh, I got it. Yes. Okay, ready, set, go.
Are we starting?
Okay.
Love and grab. Plusel. The other one. Dude, this is something I'm gonna actually know.
Yes. Actually drew it too.
Stitch!
Good. Oh, dang it! Why are you so good? There you go. That's how much she got done.
Yeah.
Thank Okay. Is it you?
No.
Alright, you're defining the bangs a little bit too much there. Is that a music note? It's a mermaid. Do I have to name the specific Ariel? You should have drawn a fork. Not a music symbol backwards. Musician.
10 years of violin lessons for backwards music notes.
No.
Thank you.
What happened there?
I'm not talking about
it. I
drew it when I was a kid.
Can this we show the sparkles? I mean butts.
Twinkle butts.
Twinkle butts. Can we show the twinkle butts? What's
Yes.
Can we show?
They're not even gonna be able to see it. It's too light.
But we should show them just for my amusement.
I drew that for a while ago. Okay, it's a fairy. She's kind of pretty. Not really. Leave her alone. Okay.
So looks like she has a broken neck.
She broke her neck.
So they're dragonfly wings. They're the dragons of the bug world.
Dragonflies are the dragons of the bug world.
Yeah.
I'm glad that they're. I'm allergic to watermelon.
It's not real watermelon.
I know. I'm just saying that so you won't put that in my mouth.
Is it watermelon?
I'm really good at this game.
Okay. Now that's over with.
Where'd it go?
I don't know. Oh, there it is.
Where?
Good. Now you're gonna attract bugs.
Maybe I'll attract the dragons of the bug world. And dragonfly.
I can't even do anything anymore. Squidward.
Yeah. Squidward.
Rocket ship.
Sharpie.
Island. Oh, it's a skull. It's an octopus.
This is Gizmo.
When I think of Twinkle Butts, I think of alpaca plushies that I don't know how to actually pronounce. The alpaca so.
Yeah, alpacos? Paxo? Yes.
But I think one of those instead of an actual butt for some reason. I don't know why.
I don't know why either. That's odd.
It depends on what mood I'm in. Sometimes they look like that, sometimes they look like those little octopi that little octopus that I just drew. There's just a bunch of them swimming around like little spazzes. They're all twinkle butts.
The alpaca.
No.
The alpaca.
No.
What do you mean no?
No. No. No.
What?
I can't draw anything. I can't draw anything. No.
What is that?
It's a monster.
This is Gidget.
Sorry, guys.
I don't know what it is.
Yeah.
But I like him.
I didn't want her to be right with the llama, so I switched it up a little bit.
This is getting hung up in my room.
Oh, God.
Next to the Twinkle Butts picture. And he's a new mascot. Oh, well, that already didn't go as planned.
Yeah, you weren't really sharp with those, Is it a mountain? It's a triangle. It's a Christmas tree. It's a Christmas tree! It's a rocket ship! beast.
Pachoo! Pachoo!
Okay.
All I do is waddle now. Chimney.
Windowsill.
Boxer shorts.
It's capris.
Swim shorts.
Work pants. Cut offs.
Definitely still capris.
MZ's pants. Angry pants. Sad pants. Pants that have a face. Evil pants.
What's like a saying that people say to people when?
Ants in your pants.
No.
Pants on fire.
No. Are there any ants on this picture?
Cranky pants.
Yeah, basically. Like grumpy pants or cranky pants, that works.
So we're playing the play on words game.
I didn't want you to be able to guess it.
It's a rodent of some kind. Mm-mm. It's a bear of some kind. Mm-hmm. What kind of bear? Just a bear?
A ghost bear, because it has no legs. It's just a bear. Are you doing the play on word things too? Dang it! No, I don't get it!
It's a bear?
Uh-huh.
It's a bear.
Uh-huh.
It's a honey bear.
No.
It's a boo bear.
No. Although that would be good.
Yeah, that's what I was like, because it's like a little, looks like it's a little ghost. And it's like...
Boo! But that's not what he's like, like gasp.
Like gasp?
Yeah. Gasp. Because like, he's barely there.
Get out of here, I'm done. I gotta go. See you guys later, I'm gonna go.
No!
Yeah.
You are my sunshine.
You broke me.
My only
you
sunshine.
Broke me. You broke me.
You make me happy. Here's coming. No matter what I do, I'll always love you.
If I come back, will you stop?
Please don't take my sunshine away.
I think.
Okay. Well, this is barely any fun.
Yeah.
You didn't show.
They don't want to see.
Because there was barely a drawing.
So you guys get to decide the winner and the loser's punishment. And I can't wait to see you guys next week. If you would like, because I know I would love it, subscribe. And I try to upload videos every Thursday or Friday. I love you guys. Bye.
Do you need help?
Okay.
Okay, you
I needed a moment.